Then this must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Alticia to pay their respects. Many offering prayers at a vigil held before the wedding dress Lady Luna Freya was to wear. While some hold out hope the Oracle still lives, a grim silence continues to linger.
Son of a gun sure did a number on my...
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The marshal awaits.
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Kor the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Kor the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive?
Thank you. wicked.
Wonder what drew him to the royal tomb.
A morbid curiosity for the late kings of Lucis.
Only one way to find out.
Heads up!
Here.
A tomb fit for royalty.
Let's go in and find the marshal. Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined at a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrick Trench. We know there to be a crypt, deep inside the tunnels.
Let's clean him up quick.
It's over. Understanding, Nox.
Yep.
You haven't lost your edge one bit, Marshal.
Still got an edge, at any rate.
Focus, Noct. This way.
Where are you going? Come on.
Years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
Take that down, right?
Think you're up to it? Let's see what you can do.
Thank you.
stretch! Don't go down on me now.
Prompto, you all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir.
For what they are. Haste is the bane of strategy.
On the battle.
And you, Marshal?
No problem.
Core around.
Don't get used to it. I'll be gone before you know it.
I'll enjoy it while I can.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Showtime.
I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here.
We can follow it and see.
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Start her up.
My bad. Kicked a can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or something? Noise.
What, too atmospheric for you?
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss. What was it?
Hello? Anybody home? I'm coming in! Ever wonder if people, like, died here, and their tormented souls just sorta remained behind? Maybe this way?
I don't know.
Whatever it is, it's playing with us.
Hey, wait.
What?
Need to brace for this. Okay, I'm gonna count to three. On three, you open the door. Got it? Hmm. All right. Okay, here I go. One, two, three! Huh? You're not gonna...
Yeah, not feeling it.
FYI, we already tried it.
What is it now? Above us!
Look out!
That wasn't there before.
Huh.
Thank you.
place to lurk if I've ever seen one.
Oh, totally. Safe, right?
No.
Hey, didn't we already? Better than good.
Good to go. What's that? Thank you.
To you guys, I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
Smell that fresh air. Ah! Makes...